when I was a child, I didn't decide to be a monk. My father sent me here.
The monastery gives the children a life of dharma. Dharma is a spiritual path that you can follow.
It's good if you can pass your knowledge to someone else, so this is really what makes it meaningful, so that's why I came.
I found that money cannot make you happy. Money only make you secure. You want to make yourself inside happy. You should support people.
Yeah, they really seem happy. I think it's great to feel happy.